nice little tips and tricks, a lot of good FUT info. As most of you know, this is the first time I've like ever actually played Ultimate Team for FIFA. So I still have a long ways to go, but you guys have helped out a bunch with giving me some tips and stuff. So I've made a few moves on our squad. I got our chemistry up to 100, but we lost one of our players, so I had to convert him to a concept player, and we no longer have him with the squad, which sucks, but yeah, so we'll take a look at our squad, make some changes, and then play a game. I did already record this video, and I got a dub, but unfortunately my audio just didn't record for whatever reason, so we are still undefeated in Ultimate Team for now. I probably just jinxed it. Anyway, I've got a piece of peppermint cobalt gum I'll be working on today while we play. Also, shout out to the person who suggested putting Ziyech in at the right mid spot. That's what bumped our chemistry all the way up, which was great. I also put Hota in at left mid. And then Lukaku up top after Pele's contract ran out. Alright, so this is the same thing. Bear with me here, guys. I'm trying my best. That you guys had to sit through all of that. I'm sure that was tough for you. So, cheers. Here's some water. We'll get this thing figured out slowly but surely. We're making moves. See if we can get a match here. Does it only search within, I think we're that I just bought really wasn't that expensive, like, at all. So, honestly, I might just, like, start buying players off the auction. Especially if we could just improve our defense just a little bit. I feel pretty good about our mids and attacking area. Our defense, our goalie is decent still. But, yeah, defense could be a lot better. Alright, this is taking a million years. I'll skip ahead to when we find a match. Alright, finally got a match here. That took a while. Let's see. Okay, so he's about the same. Interesting formation there. But I think he was, what, 85 overall, 100 chemistry. So, very, very close, and a good matchup right here, which is nice. Than I thought it was gonna be. Smash it. Attaboy, Bruno. Yeah, we'll take that. Bad pass. Let's pressure that. Oh boy, our defender fell down. Our defender literally fell down. His defense was, like, in the 18-yard box for some reason, right there. I don't know, that was weird. Hey, that's our new guy that we just got. Already got a goal. Thank you. cuts there. Let's cut that back and get it to the middle. Yeah, so this form that he's using is actually, it's leaving a lot open in the middle, which is nice because I don't like typically really. Back. Ooh. I don't really typically score off of crosses a whole lot anyway. So if he wants to leave the middle open, we'll try and take advantage of that if we can. Let's go out wide on this one. Oh, there it is. Come on. He's wide. Oh, that took forever. Wow. That was bad. I was trying to go all the way through to our guy up top. I would have had a wide open breakaway right there. Wow. That's crazy. Wow. You hate to see it. That's a yellow, right? Okay. Yeah, we're good. Oh, that was close. That was close. Dude, that makes no sense. That literally makes no sense. You're kidding. Like, he's gonna get a volley and just smash it. Upper 90 like that. From like 30 yards out with Vinicius Jr. Yeah, okay. Wow. There's nothing worse than stoppage time goals right before half. Wow. Interceptions. Been sweet, but yeah, not really a high percentage shot right there. Yeah, see, he's got nobody up there. I don't know if it's his like form or what. Oh, get him. It's worth it. Now he's got some people up top. Yeah, I kind of wonder if that's, you know, just a feature of that form or what. I don't know. You don't see this form very often, so. for all of these suggestions.